What's up everybody, my name is Portal and welcome to my latest video, Cards Against Assassin's Creed. This is a parody of the classic game Cards Against Humanity, but with an Assassin's Creed twist. It's a despicable and awkward game that you can play with your friends and family. Each round, a card will be read with a question, quote or lyric or anything like that, and the other players will have to answer that with their best cards they have in their selection. It's really funny, and some of these cards are completely random. The players themselves aren't aware of each other's cards or what other players have. But if you are interested in this game and want to play it yourself, check out the link in the description. Introducing our three contestants. Contestant number one, which is me. Contestant number two, Snetter86. And contestant number three, Wally Space. And our card master, DaniDestinyAngel. With all that said, I really do hope you enjoy this video.
We all ready?
We are totally fucking ready.
Totally ready. I've got 99 problems, but blank ain't one.
Alright, I've got mine.
Go. Ready.
I've got 99 problems, but concealing an erection isn't one.
Snatter, what is your answer, please?
I have 99 problems, but still being a virgin isn't one.
What?
I have 99 problems, and consensual sex isn't one.
Oh, God.
I like how we all went to like a sexual reference for the first question.
That was a dark day, Joe. Oh my God. Okay, I'm sorry, but Wally's won that one.
Okay.
Well done, Wall.
Right, why do I hurt all over? So with a little laugh going on.
Got one.
I've got one.
And I am.
I know why you hurt all over. Cybernetic enhancements. My old nanny.
I know why you hurt all over. Waking up half naked in a little chef car pot.
I know why you hurt all over. Multiple stab wounds.
Yeah, that works.
Wally's won again. Ooh. Why can't I sleep at night?
Yes.
I've only got one card that could go with this. Alright. I know why you can't sleep at night. Being hunted like a fox.
I know why you can't sleep at night. The Holy Bible.
Oh, Wally's right. Looking serious.
I am, I'm on him. I know why you can't sleep at night. Daddy issues.
Yeah, we already know. We know.
Points to Wally.
I'm giving it to Jake. I'm giving it to Jake.
What?
Which mom is better?
No,
really?
I like Jake. Yeah?
Yeah! I'm not complaining.
This is fixed.
Next question. Why am I sticky?
I've got one of two.
I've got one. I know why you're sticky. Anything that comes out of Prince Philip's mouth.
I know why you're sticky. Giving birth to the Antichrist.
What the fuck?
Molly.
I know why you're sticky. Praying the gay away.
Alright, okay. Without a doubt, I think Scott won that one. I like the Antichrist thing.
There we go.
Yeah. Well done, Scott.
This is a fucking pick.
Thank
man.
You.
What's that sound, gentlemen?
Okay. Alright, I've got one.
I've got one. Yeah.
What's that sound? A mime having a stroke.
Stop. What's that sound? Me time.
What's that sound? German dungeon porn.
Oh.
German dungeon porn.
I'm sorry, but dungeon porn has to win.
Yes.
Nice one, Wally.
Well done, mate.
What's that smell?
Yes.
I've got one.
I got one. This is probably my worst one yet.
What's that smell? Used knickers.
What's that smell? Jade Goody's cancerous remains.
Oh. What's that smell? A tribe of warrior women.
That's more like a fetish for you, isn't it, really? So who's won that round?
Scott. Sorry, Wally.
Scott won it, no way.
What is Batman guilty pleasure?
Alright, I've got it. I'm actually torn between two here. I'm gonna go for the silliest one out of the two. The other one's a bit pornographic, which I think I'll save it.
You so wanna save a good one?
What is Batman's guilty pleasure? A micro pig wearing a tiny raincoat and booties.
Yay! I like it.
What is Batman's guilty pleasure? Inserting a mason's jar into my anus.
Batman's guilty pleasure is a tasteful side boob.
Oh, yeah. Tasteful side boob it is! Okay, next question. What did I bring back from Amsterdam?
Oh, yeah. Ooh. Oh, right, okay, there we go then.
I've got no good cards for this one.
I have.
What did I bring back from Amsterdam? Harry Potter erotica.
That sounds actually quite possible, though, man. What did I bring back from Amsterdam? Teenage pregnancy.
What did I bring back from Amsterdam? African child.
Don't you mean African children? Which explains more than one.
African children.
More than one African child.
Yeah. No fucking chill.
I'm gonna go for Harry Potter erotica because it sounds more.
Yeah! Oh, I've got points!
Daddy, why is Mummy crying?
I've just got one. Daddy, why is Mum crying? Men.
Is that it?
Daddy.
That's the card, men.
Just men.
Just men?
Just men.
Yeah.
Men.
Daddy, why is Mummy crying? The gays.
Go on, Wally.
Daddy, why is Mummy crying? Overcompensation.
Wally's on a fucking streak here.
He really is. I'm afraid to say that he's winning again. During sex, I like to think about blank.
During sex, I like to think about gentleman's relish.
Relish.
That's honestly the best I've got.
Oh, it's good.
During sex, I like to think of Miley Cyrus at 55.
Oh, God, that's horrible.
During sex, I like to think about a bleached arsehole.
Wally,
Relish is winning.
Relish.
Relish, yes! More for me.
What will always get you laid?
I've got a choice of two here.
I've only got one.
Right, what will always get me laid? Penis envy.
Yeah. Hey, I like that penis. Let's get going.
Should we shoot them?
What will always get me laid? Licking things to claim them as my own.
So if you lick a tasteful side boob, is what he calls it, that's mine.
That's my, that's side. My side boob.
That's my side boob.
What will always get me laid? A snapping turtle biting the tip of your penis.
I think that'll do the opposite.
Okay, licking things. Ding 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 ding.
Hey. Nicely done, Scott.
What ended my last relationship?
What ended my last relationship? Being fabulous.
What ended my last relationship? Balls.
Balls.
I like that one.
What ended my last relationship? Barack Obama.
What's the winner then?
Remind me of the answers.
Mine was being fabulous.
Mine was balls.
Barack Obama.
Being fabulous balls of Barack Obama. Barack Obama's fabulous balls.
Together the answer combined is awesome.
Well, you gotta choose quickly.
Balls.
Balls it is!
Ding ding ding!
Hi everyone, hope you're enjoying the video so far. Just to let you know, there was a technical issue that affected one of the rounds, which I will point out that I did win, hence the score going up by 1,000 points. Just thought I'd let you know. Thank you for sticking round, and I'll let you get back to the video.
Excuse me, ladies and gentlemen. I have a date with Oompa Loompas.
I don't think we're laughing at that more because we could picture that.
Right, gentlemen, I have a date with dry heaving.
Dry heaving?
Yeah.
God.
Corpses.
Yes!
Oh, right, what's the next Happy Meal toy?
You know what, I'm actually going to say this because I'd actually want this. What's the next Happy Meal toy? Cards Against Humanity.
That's actually a good one.
What's the next Happy Meal toy, bitches?
Yeah. Your next Happy Meal toy is bitch slap.
I'm gonna go with bitches because it made me laugh the most. I get by with a little help from blank.
I get by dropping a chandelier on my enemies and riding the rope up.
Good assassin's reference, mate.
Rope lifts can't go wrong, but my enemies are right at the bottom of them.
I get by with a little help from the stig.
My turn. I get by with a little help from RoboCop.
Well, if you want help from anyone, you want help from RoboCop.
Yeah. Okay, RoboCop wins. Blank. It's a trap!
Okay. Court ordered rehab. It's a trap.
Racism. It's a trap.
Oh!
really bad, Scott.
Just touching David Beckham's hair, it's a trap.
It's a tough choice.
Unfortunately, I didn't like Les Beckham too much.
That's me between me and Scott.
It's Jake.
Yeah! No! Caught on to rehab.
What people like blank.
I've got one. White people like a litre of special brew.
Yeah.
White people like unfathomably stupidity.
Unfathomable stupidity.
That's a really hard one to say, Scott.
White people like peeing a little bit.
Special brew!
Yes!
Oi, Jakey!
Yeah!
I drink to forget blank.
I drink to forget Lady Gaga.
You'd need more than a drink with that, mate.
I know, you'd need cyanide.
Something like that. I blank. Drink to forget blowing up Parliament.
That's still good.
Is that what you're doing now?
I drink to forget cuddling.
I don't do cuddling, bitch.
I don't fucking do cuddling. Fuck cuddling.
And he gives her a bitch laugh.
Who are we going with?
Cuddling.
Cuddling. Yeah. Wally, back in it again.
But before I kill you, Mr. Bond, I must show you blank.
Before I kill you, Mr. Bond, I must show you a saxophone solo. That couldn't have been any better place for me if it tried.
Before I kill you, Mr. Bond, I must show you explosions.
That happens in every Bond film anywhere.
That's what Bond said. He goes, that's nothing new to me, mate.
Before I kill you, Mr. Bond, I must show you some bloody peace and quiet.
Without a doubt, it's gotta be.
Yeah!
Alright. What is there a ton of in heaven?
What is there a ton of in heaven? The Jews.
Nailed it.
I'm so sorry.
What is there a ton of in heaven? The screams. The terrible screams.
I'm laughing more at the acting.
Oh, the scream dogs. Macbeth, the scream.
Macbeth.
What is there a ton of in heaven? My collection of eye parrot sex toys.
You were around that cut them off.
The poor things.
Sex toys it is.
Oh, sex toys.
What's a girl's best friend? And you missed the opportunity there, Wally. You missed the opportunity.
What's a girl's best friend? Daddy's brown sauce.
That got Wally tickled more than ever.
Oh, that's rimming, that is. Come on, the next one. Come on, Scott.
What is a girl's best friend? My vagina.
Your man-joiner.
What is a girl's best friend? A defective condom.
I'm stuck between Daddy's sauce.
You're stuck between Daddy's sauce.
Watch out, that double go up out the room, Danny.
God.
Now fucking God. Wally's having it.
Wally's having it.
Yep.
No.
Wally needs one to win, man.
Yeah. We can't let this happen.
Blank. Good to the last drop.
Got it.
Alright, I've got it. AIDS. Good to the last drop.
AIDS.
Fair enough. Two midgets shitting into a bucket. Good to the last drop.
That's gotta win.
Give me a moment.
Get back here, you bastard.
Oh, okay. God.
The homosexual agenda. Good to the last drop.
It's Scott. It's
Scott. It's got one. Oh, the fucking midget.
A romantic candlelit dinner would be incomplete without blank.
A romantic fucking hell. A romantic candlelit dinner wouldn't be complete without chainsaws for hands.
I'll cut that for you, my love.
Next one.
A romantic candlelit dinner would be incomplete without sex with Patrick Stewart.
Oh, he's even dead, slapping off the wall.
Oh, fucking hell.
A romantic candlelit dinner would be incomplete without the clitoris.
I like how his player model takes a drink straight after, like, yep, I'm done.
Scott.
Thank you.
Scott's got nice, he's on a roll.
Blank, that was so metal.
I've got... I know which one is I'm using. And I think Danny will as well.
Sexual peeing, that was so metal.
Slapping a biscuit out of an orphan's mouth. That's so metal.
The French. That's so metal.
What?
I'm gonna go with sexual peeing.
Yes!
Blank. That's why mums go to Iceland.
Oh! I know exactly which one, and Danny should know this as well.
Poor people, that's why mums go to Iceland.
Not Mom. Giving a shit about the third world. That's why moms go to Iceland.
Sexual tension. That's why moms go to Iceland.
Third world.
Third world. Ooh. Got the win.
Right, next one.
What's my secret power?
What's my secret power? My sex life.
What's my secret power? Being a motherfucking sorcerer.
That's brilliant.
That's quite an appropriate card. Nice.
What's my secret power? Paedophiles.
Sorcerer.
Sorcerer?
Oh,
no way.
It's a fucking one card shootout.
Oh, oh
my days.
No way.
This is it, gentlemen.
This is the one.
This is the one. The only card. Blank. Once you pop, the fun don't stop.
Black people, once you pop, you can't stop. Oh, yeah. Oh. Is any card a good pick?
Emma Watson, once you pop, you can't stop.
Emma Watson.
Hermione.
Right.
Get your wand out, hurry.
Are you ready?
Yep.
Sexy pillow fight, once you pop, you just can't stop.
You make that sound so casual.
Well, sorry, Wally. It's between Scott and Jake.
That's gathered. Well done, Scott.
Jake, well done.
Yes! Yes! I've won! You failed, Scott.
Kids, I don't need drugs to get high. I'm high on blank.
So, are you ready, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Kids, I don't need drugs to get high. I'm on David Bowie flying in on a tiger made of lightning.
that's the winner. My turn. Kids, I don't need drugs to get high. I'm high on powerful thighs.
They're both things I'm very, very passionate about.
What, sexy thighs and David Bowie?
Yeah, definitely. Fucking definitely. I'm gonna go for thighs.
GG, guys. Alright, thank you all so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this game of Cards Against Assassin's Creed. If you would like more, then please let me know in the comments. And I'll definitely catch you all later. See ya.
Bye.